Several pets were killed in a fire that destroyed a house in Jackson County early this morning. The fire broke out at a house on the 400 block of 5th Street in Leoni Township just before 11 a.m. The only person living in the house was not home at the time. A stove in the kitchen is to blame for the fire, which was being used to heat the home. The homeowner is being helped out by the Red Cross tonight. The house was so badly damaged, it had to be torn down.